Kentucky, and a welcome to Ohio Valley Wrestling on WBKI 34, where tonight, a surprise World Wrestling Federation superstar challenges Machine for the OVW title. Plus, the rematch between Randy Orton and Who's Your Daddy, Steve Bradley. The Disciples of Sin will be in action, and our opening contest stems from last week's altercation between Brock Lesnar and Bolin Services. I'm Jim Cornette. Here's Dean Hill with the introductions.
Escorted to the ring by the CEO of Bolin Services, Kenny Bolin. Weighing in at 242 pounds out of Monterey, California, he is one half of the Southern Tag Team Champions and your role model, Rico Constantino, and his opponent.
Well, the self-proclaimed role model, Rico Constantino, set to face one half of the Minnesota Stretching Crew, Brock Lesnar. And we saw Brock mix it up with Bolin Services last week. The Stretching Crew feel since they never lost the Southern Tag Team titles, they should be first in line for a shot at BS. Wait a minute. Rico wasted no time. The role model opened up quick on Brock Lesnar. And Rico giving up a lot of size, a lot of power to Brock. But Brock giving up some agility as well as some treachery to Rico Constantino and the presence of the corpulent CEO of Bolin Services. The round mound of sound, the man with his own gravitational pull, Kenny Bolin. Brock Lesnar brings Rico in over the top, hip toss. Look at the raw power and the strength of Brock Lesnar. And folks, we're hearing that Shelton Benjamin will be cleared by his doctors to return to action in 2 weeks, and the Stretching Crew demanding a tag team title match with Rico on the prototype. And folks, wait a minute, Rico snaps Brock's neck there. And folks, right now, Rico Constantino going to the top rope, preparing to come off. He does, takes Brock Lesnar down. And here's a reminder. You all can meet David Flair, Donna Daring, and beautiful Bobby Eaton next Saturday, September 29th at Rock's Pizza. That's 10466 Shelbyville Road, across from LaFontaine Apartments, 5 to 7 p.m. for Donna Daring, David Flair, and Bobby Eaton. And remember, the OVW special, buy one, get one free.
Listen, this crowd, go Brock, go. They'd like to see Brock Lesnar get up on the role model. Knee lift from Constantino. Side rushing leg sweep, he's trying it. You're going to have to really torque up on Brock Lesnar, buddy. He's got a couple of huge, oh, look at this. Look how quickly he brought him up off the ground. Brock Lesnar is a powerhouse. Rico Constantino is feeling every bit of it.
Oh, I'll tell you what, Rico is, he is bumping up and down like a ping pong ball now. Brock Lesnar has regained control once again. Brock Lesnar. Now traps his man, belly to belly, overhead. Wait a minute, there's Bolin. What the hell's Bolin doing, Dean?
He's just trying to save whatever he can save right now. He sees the tide turning the wrong direction. He's distracting the referee. Oh, here comes the prototype.
Prototype, prototype swings. Oh, but wait a minute, Brock ducks out of the way. Set them both together. Now belly to back suplex. There's a belly to back by Brock Lesnar. He hooks the leg. He got the three. Kenny Bolin's men have scored a loss here. Wait a minute. Oh, there's Prototype. Prototype all over Brock Lesnar. Prototype feeding on Brock now. And there's Rico pounding his man. Kenny Bolin coming in now. All three of them over the top of Brock. They are feeding the bejesus. Wait a minute. There's the Disciples. The Disciples of Sin, Kane and Damian. And Sin coming in the ring. Now they have cleared the ring of Bolin Services. And Sin has sent her forces to clear the ring of Rico, Prototype, and Kenny Bolin. But wait a minute. She just pointed at Brock. Oh, wait a minute. They are all over Brock Lesnar. Sin just sicked her man on Brock Lesnar. Double team maneuver here. Brock is down. Brock is in trouble. There's Damager. There's Bobby Eaton. Thank God for Bobby Eaton and the Damager. Folks, we'll examine the ongoing rivalry between Bolin Services Disciples later, but we'll be right back to talk about the newest member of the Revolution. Stay with us.